So I was just snorkeling with this one, the Subia. This is a kind of expensive one. It's like 30 bucks. This is way cheaper. This is a set of, I think, 9 bucks. So this one and this one. And so beautiful. Yeah. I just saw an octopus after like snorkeling for half an hour to 3/4. And it was so beautiful, the octopus. And I used that one, so that's really nice. Easy. Just put this in. And then you can just go. You have a very wide vision. So from left to right. And it's very easy to breathe. You don't have to put like such a thing in your mouth. So that's also really easy. But also used like this one 2 days ago. It is also nice. So I just bought them all to just test them. And those flippers, of course, you can make some miles. And really nice. Now some waves here. But it's really special to go down here and see all the colors of fish. Little lobsters. And so one octopus. So really pleased with that. And it's so beautiful here. So this is Madeira. Very nice. Perfect for bringing those stuff. Also the water shoes from Decathlon. And oh yeah, what I forgot. We just had like a trip to go to dolphins, and they also use the Subias from Decathlon, so that's really nice. And here are the shoes for the all the sizes, I would say, for the girls, but just up to you. So this is a little bit more expensive. These are I think 8 bucks, and these were like 15 bucks, so a little bit more grip, a little bit more premium and stuff. And these are a little bit more, I think, not as nice to see, but cheap and size 46, 47. Just pick the size you need for your normal shoe size. So that's it. I'm going.